Hello everyone and welcome back to The Perfect French with Dylan. Today we are going to do another French reading practice. French reading practice number 3. So if you want to do the first one and the second one first, I'm going to link the videos in the description box. In this lesson, we are going to see first the little text that I wrote for you and the translation in English. Then we are going to see les lettres muettes, silent letters. Then we are going to see les liaisons, links. And finally, we are going to see les sons, the sound. So first, let's see the little text. Cet après-midi, je suis au bureau. J'ai 3 rendez-vous importants et quelques emails à envoyer. Je dois aussi vérifier quelques documents. Je serai sûrement en retard pour le dîner. So for the translation, this afternoon I'm at the office. I have 3 important meetings and a few emails to send. I also have to check few documents. I will probably be late for dinner. So, let's start with les lettres muettes, the silent letters, so the letters that we do not pronounce. For the first sentence, cet après-midi, je suis au bureau. Cet après-midi, je suis au bureau. So the first one is in the word après, après. We don't pronounce the S. There's another S that we do not pronounce and it's the last S of the word suis. Je suis, so we don't say je suis. We say je suis, suis, so we do not pronounce the S. Au bureau, we pronounce everything. Next sentence. J'ai 3 rendez-vous importants et quelques email à envoyer. So, j'ai, we pronounce everything, 3. We do not pronounce the S at 3. J'ai 3 rendez-vous. Rendez-vous. The S at vous is not pronounced. J'ai 3 rendez-vous importants. Important. So, here we have the 2 last letters that are silent, muettes. The T and the S. 3 rendez-vous importants. Et quelques is a very interesting word for the silent letters. Because the U after the Q is never pronounced. So we have the 2 U and then we have the S at the end. Because in this one we pronounce the E. Quelques. We'll see at the end for the different sound, but for now for the lettre muette, this is one of the words when the E is not silent at the end. Quelques. Quelques emails. Z-mail. So, the last letter that I pronounce is the L. So, we don't pronounce the S once again. À envoyer. À envoyer. So, here we go. Je dois aussi. Je dois aussi. So, the S à doit is not pronounced. Je dois aussi vérifier, we go down that, quelques documents. Documents. So the T and the S are silent. We don't say documents. We don't say that, we say document. We stop after the EN. The next sentence is quite interesting. Je serai, so we go down that, we pronounce everything. Sûrement. Do you hear it? Sûrement. So I don't say sûrement. I say sûrement. It's one of the words when the E in the middle is just not pronounced. Sûrement. Okay? Je serai sûrement en retard. Retard. So the D is silent. En retard pour le dîner. Pour le dîner. Let me know if you find all the silent letters in the comment section. Next point, les liaisons. Liaisons, the links. So here we have only 3. So if you want to pause and try to find them yourself, and let me know in the comment section if you found them. So if we see the first sentence, c'est d'après midi, je suis au bureau. C'est d'après midi. C'est d'après midi. So here, the T from cet is going to be transferred to après-midi. C'est d'après-midi, ok? Je suis zo. Je suis zo. Je suis zo. So the S is going to be transferred at O and it makes a Z sound. It's not a S sound. We don't say je suis so, so. We say je suis zo, zo, ok? Je suis zo. Bureau. Next sentence. J'ai trois rendez-vous importants et quelques emails à envoyer. J'ai trois rendez-vous importants et quelques emails à envoyer. So here we have only one in this sentence. It's going to be between quelques and email. Quelques emails. Email. So once again, the S from quelques is going to be transferred to email and will make a Z sound. Quelques emails à envoyer. So I told you we have only three, so we don't have anything else for the rest of the little story. So we have je dois aussi vérifier quelques documents. Je serai sûrement en retard pour le dîner. Now my favorite point, the sounds. As you know, in French, we do not pronounce every single letter. Sometimes we don't pronounce them, like we saw with the silent letters. And then sometimes we're going to group a few letters and it will make a very specific sound. The first sentence. C'est après-midi. C'est après-midi. So the E à cet is a E. E. So it's not cet. It's cet. Cet. So it's a E accent grave. Après-midi. We go down there. Je suis. Suis. So UI makes the sound. Oui. Oui. Je suis. Zo. Zo, so it's a soft O. O, O, it's not a O, O, it's a O. Je suis zo, bureau, bureau. So here, the E A U at the end of bureau make the sound O as well, soft O. O, bureau. Next one, j'ai trois rendez-vous. J'ai trois rendez-vous. So the A I from G is a E accent aigu. In some areas of the word, sometimes they will say G. Okay? But AI alone makes the sound A. It only makes the sound A when it's followed by S, a T, E, and T, etc. AI alone always makes the sound A. Trois, trois, so OI makes the sound WA, WA, trois. Rendez-vous, rendez-vous. This one is interesting. So the EN make the sound en, en. EZ make the sound e. And then OU make the sound ou, ou. Important, important. So IM make the sound un, un. Exactly like IN. Portant. AN make the sound en, en. Exactly like rendez-vous, so it's the same. E-N, A-N, same sound. Et, E-T make the sound et. Quelques, so I told you we'll come back on that for the sound. So the first E make the sound et. Et, E accent grave. And then the second E make the sound E. Okay, so just a regular E. But the first one, because it's before two consonants, it's going to make the sound et. Zimail, zimail. So this one is a word from English origin, so we are pronouncing it exactly the same. So the E becomes I, email, mail. So here the AI is also pronounced E. E-mail. A, envoyer. Envoyer. So EN make the sound en once again. And then we have the Y here that makes the pronunciation very specific. Envoyer. Yeah. Okay? And then the ER is pronounced E. Envoyer. Je dois. Dois. So OI make the sound wa. Je dois. Aussi. Aussi. So AU make the sound O, soft O. Vérifier. 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 ER at the end make the sound E. E accent aigu. Quelque. Quelque. We just saw that. So the first E make the sound E and the last E make the sound E. Document. Document. Here, the only one that makes a specific sound is EN. Document. Je serai, AI, like I said, make the sound E. Je serai sûrement, sûrement. So here, the only thing is that don't forget that we do not pronounce the E in the middle. That's very important. And then the EN make the sound EN as well. En, once again, EN make the sound EN. En retard, pour, OU make the sound OU, pour, le dîner, dîner. So here, ER at the end make the sound E. I will read it one more time. Try to follow and see if you can really understand all the little silent letters, sound and links. Cet après-midi, je suis au bureau. J'ai trois rendez-vous importants et quelques emails à envoyer. Je dois aussi vérifier quelques documents. Je serai sûrement en retard pour le dîner. That's it for the French reading practice number 3. I hope you got everything right if you tried to do it before me. If you have a question, leave me a comment. I will do my best to help you. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Like this video, it really helps me. And I will see you soon for another lesson.